In this webcast, we will look at the mobile application management policies used in Intune and Configuration Manager. Starting in the Azure portal, click the Intune icon on your desktop. Click the App Policy link. For my demonstration, I'll be using Android. Click the Android to have it expand off, and then click the Policy Settings link. Once the policy shows up, scroll through the list and notice what policies are available to be turned on or off. I want you to notice that there are two policies that I've highlighted, one to require a PIN on startup of the application and a second one to prevent MAM applications from starting on jailbroken devices. Let's look at my Android VM. Notice when I click on Outlook that Outlook says that I'm jailbroken / rooted. I also want to show you that although the company portal is installed, it is not configured, and therefore it's not managed by Intune. Because I'm using an Android VM, it is rooted / jailbroken by default. Let me turn that off in the MAM policies. I click Save on the policies and then close each of the tabs down. It can take 8 hours for the policies to refresh on the Android device. After 8 hours, let's launch Outlook again and we'll see what we get. The first thing you'll notice is that we get the PIN. I'll enter in a fake PIN that I only use on this Android device. The second thing we'll notice is that we're successfully in and can access our email. And that is how the MAM policies work. Please like us on Facebook. Subscribe to our videos on YouTube. And follow us on Twitter.